我们的神是万军之耶和华，天上地下所有的权柄都是他的。
Our God is Almighty God. All power on the earth and in heaven belongs to our God.
还要用我，还要用你。
And He wants to use my life. He wants to use your life.
你对你身边人说，耶稣能够用云弟兄也。
And now say this to one another aloud. If Lord can use Brother Un, He can use you.
Amen.
Say this to one another.
Hallelujah.
In English. If the Lord can use Brother Un,
耶稣能给我自由，他也能够给你自由。耶稣能给你真正的自由。
And now continue to speak to one another. Say like, Jesus will set you free.
我们今天来到这个聚会不是偶然的。
And we are gathered It's not worthless that we have gathered here tonight.
神没有应许遍地充满无神论，神的应许是万民要做他的门徒。
There's no reference in Bible that a communism is going to take over. It's written in my Bible that the glory of God will cover the earth like a cloud.
神也没有应许遍地充满偶像，神的应许是遍地要充满他的荣耀。
And the Lord has not said that the world is going to be filled with idol worship. He is saying the world is filled by His glory.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
中国需要耶稣，中国的未来是属于耶稣的。
China needs Jesus. The future of China belongs to Jesus Christ.
中东需要耶稣，中东的未来更是属于耶稣的。
Central Asia and the Middle East.Need Jesus Christ.
耶稣在，你愿意吗？
Jesus is calling disciples to go and transfer China and Central Asia and Middle East. Do you want to be one of those?
Amen.
Amen.
我有一个祷告。
I have a burning prayer in my heart.
我祷告这个改变我生命的这本圣经，我渴望在中东的老百姓每一个老百姓手里要换一本书，就是耶稣基督的新旧良药。
I have a major book exchange in Central Asia and the Middle East. The book they are holding in their hands will be changed, and they have all the fullness of the Word of God in their hands.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
有多少人愿意被上帝所用，成为耶稣的门徒？
How many of you have already got a passion to become a disciple of Jesus, to surrender your life to serve Jesus?
Amen.
Amen.
我再问一下，有多少人已经是基督徒了？
I will ask a very important question. How many of you are already believers of Jesus? Can you raise?
已经是基督徒的。
You are already believer of Jesus.
都是基督徒。你带来的朋友，如果还不是基督徒的，你拍拍他，你拍拍他。耶稣爱你，他真的能给你自由。
If you have come with a friend and you know that person is not really, really for Just loves you, and He wants to change your life.
Amen.
Amen.
我们一同站起来。
Let us all stand up together.
我要邀请我的属灵的一个父亲摩提盖徐能够出来。我也邀请神的仆人赖牧师能够上前来，能够带领大家或牧者们。我不知道都从哪里来的牧者，我们一起来为主愿意跟随耶稣做主门徒的人祷告。
And now I'm going to invite Peter Hsu to come forward and then he's going to pray together. And after a little while, we are going to pray together for all of you who want to become truly followers of Jesus.
我们需要先知的恩膏，我们需要使徒的权柄与能力。我们需要先知的恩膏，需要使徒的权柄和能力。
主耶稣，我们感谢你，赞美你。你是我们的主，你是我们的神，你为我们降生，你为我们受死，你为我们埋葬，你为我们复活，你为我们升天， 你将来还要再来，借我们到父的荣耀里去。谢谢你的恩典，今天晚上借着你的仆人云弟兄做了他美好的见证。你怎样兴起了云弟兄，你也能兴起我们在位的弟兄姊妹。你怎样使用了云弟兄，你也能怎样的使用我们在位的弟兄姊妹。愿你在这里呼召我们的青年弟兄姊妹，主啊，叫我们站起来响应神的呼召，来做主时代的工人，真理的战士，基督的精兵，福音的使者，为复兴你的工作，兴旺你的福音，拓展你的国，齐心去努力，叫我们以福音传回耶路撒冷的意向为纲，执行耶稣基督的大使命，连接东西方教会，恩赐配搭，带动普世宣教，是万民作主的门徒，归向父神的救恩，从而沿丝路三线，把福音传到印度教、佛教、伊斯兰教国家，十至四十度唯独窗口国家，传回耶路撒冷，外邦的数目填满你的教会，以色列全家都要得救，使地上的国成为我主和主基督的国。你要做王，直到永永远远。主，感谢赞美你，愿你兴起我们，在实现先知预言的这个事工中一同有份。谢谢你的恩典，祝福我们下面的时间，奉我们主耶稣基督的圣名，阿门。
Receive Jesus into your heart as your Savior. Lord Jesus, you have seen our hands stretch up to you, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, we believe in you. How powerful, how miraculous that you save our brother Yuan and use him so mightily for the past many years in China and to harvest so many souls into your kingdom. And you also use him in the many countries of this world to spread this message, to bring the gospel back to Jerusalem. Lord, we pray all of us will work together in one accord and to obey your commandments, or to be your true witness and to preach the gospel of Jesus Christ in different ways, for preparing the Bible in the hands of the Muslim. Every Muslim, they will read your holy word, the holy Bible. Oh, they will read it, and your Holy Spirit will speak to them, and they will see Jesus is the true Messiah, and Jesus is the only way to go to the God who created the whole universe. And they will love Jesus, and they will form the missionary teams to spread the gospel to many parts of this world. Lord, you are going to call these people, even tonight, who are stretch our hands to use all of us as a missionaries, or like our pastor just share the testimony. When we pray, when you say go to any place, Lord, we will obey and we will go, because we are not going alone, because you go with us, oh Lord Jesus. Oh Lord, how your Holy Spirit use your servant, our brother Yuan, to minister to thousands of souls. Use us as well, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 Hallelujah.